Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Mama Leva and Papa Leva. Mama Leva and Papa Leva are one and the same entity within Winti culture. The Leva is a special Winti. The Leva enjoys a lot of authority and plays a special role in establishing and maintaining contacts within the Winti culture. The Leva is the guardian of the Cobra, spirit of an ancestor, and guards people against evil and useless spirits, who, if possible, can cause much harm and damage to people, whether or not directed by evildoers, Wizzy Man. The Leva acts as a kind of interpreter. He is the first to be invoked in every Winti ritual, because he makes contact with the Wintis and humans. He can be compared to Eshu Elegbara, a god from the Voodoo culture. In the Winti culture, the line between Winti and Wizzy, equals bewitchment, is very thin. To be clear, a Winti man and a Wizzy man differ greatly from each other. These two never go together. A Wizzy man, woman can only do evil, i.e. bewitch others, and not do good, because he, she has made a pact with demons. A Duman or Obeyman, Winti healer, possesses powerful and high Wintis, through which he heals or advises people. Where do we draw the line? This boundary is very vague and is determined by each individual, according to his or her own conscience. What many do not know is that before bewitching another person, sending a Wisi, one first places a Leva Pai at the gate on the street, or in the vicinity of the victim. This Pai serves to favor the natural protection to make the evil practice successful. In the Winti religion, it is therefore important to place a Leva Pai in the area around your home from time to time. This means that evil people or your enemies can no longer come to placate the environment with a Pai. People are then ahead of the malicious person. Faithful Winti men cherish themselves and their living environment in this way. The Leva also has a cleaning function, literally and figuratively. The Leva protects the neighborhood or environment from disaster and evil spirits and protects people, especially children born under its umbrella. In contrast, the Leva demands that the people living in its neighborhood clean and maintain it. If this is not done, the Leva makes itself heard and goes on the rampage at night. This is said to be noticeable when dogs howl and bark at night for no apparent reason. The Leva is then on the road. It is then good to check whether the garden, yard or the neighborhood needs a major cleaning, and to check when a Leva Pai, an offering with nature products, was last done. One thing is certain, and that is when the Leva goes on a rampage, the neighborhood is safe from evil spirits, because the Leva drives them away. The Leva's habitat is often under a banana tree. He is depicted as a very old man, dressed in rags or banana leaves. In Para, people know Tata Leva and Mama Leva. In the city, Leva is female and her husband is a Farakete. A Farakete, Avrakiti, was the god, protectors of the fishermen in Africa. The Baka man of a Leva is a crab Dagu, a ghost of Dingo. It sometimes howls at night. The Leva is also seen as a Grand Cromanti. The Leva can also be someone's DYO. His, her drink is molasses water. You can also sprinkle this on your property occasionally, Tuati Firi. So there are good and bad Levas. The good one is actually already described by me. And a good Leva lives with Isa, the mother goddess. A bad Leva can take control of a person and make him pick fights, walk around carelessly and steal. Once the evil Leva has taken possession of a person, he can only be redeemed through rituals. The most powerful Levas in Winti are the Avrakete, powerful female Leva, and the Posse Leva, who guard the intersections, access roads and villages.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.